I'd rather hurt you honestly than mislead you.